Some Iowa college athletes will have a bruising reminder of a recent run. Members of Grinnell College's track team were out for a run when a hailstorm hit. We talked to the woman who sent in these pictures. She says this guy was the one with the least injuries. Ping pong ball sized hail was reported in the area. Four students were taken to the hospital to be checked out, but they are expected to be okay. Just painful looking though, isn't it?